Cy Sperling, no doubt, is going to have some fun. And by the way, Cy Sperling, the official hair consultant for WrestleMania, will try and do a complete makeover for Howard Finkel. Howard Finkel will look like a movie star. Maybe he'll look like Doink or Dink.
Evil eyes pay to see that, McMahon.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
I always like to keep my favorite snack handy. Need a little excitement? Step into a Slim Jim. Oh, yeah.
We're back over Monday Night Raw, and Doink in there. Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness. How about that? The WWF has its own version of white water. And Mike Sharp is trying to catch Dink. Sharp.
Uh-oh. He better put on brakes. Doink quickly going behind him now, and Mike Sharp reaching for the ropes.
Out to the outside, out on the apron. What's going to happen now? Anything can happen in the WWF. Doink and Dink headed to WrestleMania to compete in a tag team matchup. We call it a mixed tag team because Doink and Dink will be meeting Bam Bam Bigelow and Bam Bam's manager, Luna Vachon. What a match that's going to be. A first ever for WrestleMania.
What kind of rules are you going to have in that match?
Well, the rules are a little different because obviously the only time Doink is going to be allowed in the ring is when Bam Bam is in there. And the only time Dink is going to be allowed in the ring, conversely, is when Luna Vachon is in there. So, therefore, the adherence of the rules, well, obviously of paramount importance in this match.
Well, what if Bam Bam decides he wants to get in the ring with Dink? Who's going to stop him?
Hopefully the official will stop him, just like Iron Mike Sharp put on the brakes there because... Iron Mike Sharp may be too smart for Doink, but I doubt it. And I doubt Bam Bam's going to be too smart for him either. Series of arm drag takedowns by Doink, and Iron Mike Sharp is out of here. Look at Doink and Dink. The antics and tactics they have pulled on Bam Bam and Luna, I must say, have been hilarious. Hopefully, however, there will be a bit of a levity in that tag match because, yes, it would be a disaster if, in fact, Bam Bam in any way, either accidentally or on purpose, got into the ring with Dink. That could unquestionably be a disaster. That would be no laughing matter. Nor is it right now, because Iron Mike Sharp finally has taken control. However, Sharp making a classic error here. He should be on top of Dink. Bam Bam Bigelow won't be waiting around, I assure you, at WrestleMania. Bam Bam, an extraordinary competitor, and then again, so is Dink.
But if Bam Bam decides to accidentally get his hands on Dink, McMahon, I think Dink is going to have a new name.
A new name.
Right. Spot. Or maybe Splat.
From the top rope, it's Dink now and Dink down across the chest. 2-in yet. A victory for Dink and Dink. Be victorious at WrestleMania. You might find out the prediction on the WrestleMania Hotline.